When acrylic medium or color is applied to a canvas or panel, water and other ingredients flow into the support, allowing contaminants to migrate into the acrylic medium and cause permanent discoloration. This is known as support-induced discoloration, or SID for short. Different materials result in varying degrees of discoloration. Fiberboard, linen, and canvas can contain contaminants from manufacturing, as well as other natural impurities. Gesso alone, no matter how many layers, will not prevent discoloration. To demonstrate this, we'll paint SID with two coats of gloss medium on a fiberboard under two coats of gesso. Once the gesso is dry, we'll tape off an area and apply a generous layer of golden regular gel gloss, and then remove the tape. 24-hour time-lapse photography of drying reveals the level of discoloration from contaminants. The longer a layer takes to dry, the more discoloration will occur. Once the film is dry, the process stops. Previously, our recommendation was to use two coats of GEC-100 to help prevent discoloration, but recent tests have determined that two coats of gloss medium actually work better. Now we'll show you how to properly prepare a panel. Two coats of gloss medium, followed by one or more coats of gesso, will sufficiently block contaminants and provide a surface ready for painting. In 1989, Golden Artist Colors and Buffalo State University began a joint project to address artists' concerns about discoloration. The project helped discover and coin the term support-induced discoloration and also explored ways to reduce its impact on painting. Discoloration should not be a concern for most artists. However, for artists painting in light colors, glazes, and clear medium layers, it's easy to see why this may be an important way to prepare your supports. For additional information or to answer any questions you have, contact help@goldenpaints.com.